zines, y'all about the size of home, aren't they?
Yes, they are, but they all dress like clowns.
Y'all want to stop their clothes?
Yes, wonderful.
Are you enjoying yourself so far?
Yes, is Mr. Bell in the game with you with a few of his poems, your stories, yes?
No.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's more
than fun. Oh, that is true, that is true. Well, allow me to fill his place and then regale you with a few stories of my exploits, you see. Did you know that as being Erasmus T. Middleton, Esquire, I have performed with the Queen many times. Yes, the Queen of England, that is. Yes, yes. And now, because I perform for her so many times so beautifully, she has called me her star performer. And she always calls me for her wonderful parties every here and there. And not only that, but she has asked me to do several other chores around Buckingham Palace, such as interior decorator here and there for a few parties. She has even asked me to be a colonel within her military. Yeah. Yes, I had to give that up, though. I was losing my humanity too much with the French, you see. I destroyed them too much. They wanted a country afterwards. But you see, the Battle of Quatre Bras, I was killing too many of them. They were so easy. They were running around going, "Ooh!" But there, I was able to say. Yeah, well, what?
Who's uncle?
Sorry?
Who's uncle?
Well, I'm Mr. Poe's uncle, actually. Yes, you see, he doesn't remember me, for he was just a baby when I last met him. Is that right? Yes. No, your parents didn't tell you I died, did they?
I don't remember. Wait, I thought your parents were...
No, he's your cousin.
He's my cousin.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
And now Morella.
No, Morella's not my niece. Let me tell you. Hey. Hey. Do you really honestly think that someone as beautiful as I would come from our family? Yeah.
Well, my stepfather didn't come from us.
Yeah, yes. But actually, you're English. Yes. Why do you think I speak this way? It's not enough to make fun.
Well, that's true, you're right.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Don't you remember I gave you ice cream when you were just a month old? Your parents didn't like that.
No, I don't remember that.
So, how about the time I tied strings to your wrist and your ankle and kind of puppeteered you around a little
bit? I don't remember that at all.
You don't remember that
no,
either?
No.
My dear boy, absolutely, I can easily recreate all this for you.
That's alright.
Yes, look at the magic, I'll tie you up and we'll just round you around as a puppet.
Actually, I'm sure one of these might love it.
Oh yes, would you like to be puppets? It's a simple process, I simply need to kill you and then we can get out of all your intestines this way. Yes, it's a simple process. It doesn't hurt, I promise, especially once you die. Yes? All right. I'll just keep asking, just in case you change your mind or some such, yeah? Well, my friends, please continue enjoying your meals. This way, when the puppets might smell something wonderful, then just realize it's the food and not you, and then get excited, yeah?
Yeah.
That way they stay at bay. Remember, a puppet, if you speak to a puppet, it will always speak back. And if you touch a puppet, it will touch back. Just remember, touch at your own risk. Yes, maybe we'll have a few extra puppets with us.